Beelzebub has the devil put aside for me.
My fine friend, take me with you and love me forever. My fine friend.
Знайте сердце вашего свободу.
Hi, I'm Lisa Robinson on Radio 1990, and I'd like to welcome my very special guest, Freddie Mercury.
Why haven't you done any interviews in the past few years?
Because I hate them.
Why?
I just hate them. I hate talking to people I don't really know. It's the media, basically, built me up being a real ogre and a tyrant on stage because the way I come across on stage, you know, I'm very volatile, and that's the only part they see of me. I mean, if I don't talk to everybody, so they don't really know the real me.
Hello, my dear friends. In today's video, we're going to talk about the definition of the voices. We're going to talk about the octavist, the basso profundo, and the contrabass voice.
Cesare Siepi. Signor Siepi, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Mr. Wagner, for inviting me. Well, I assume it was, and I'm sure that it was a great moment for me.
An old black lady down south showed me something about the Negro spirituals, and I want to share it with you.
If you asked any member of the viewing audience, name me some famous singers. If they could name five, they would all be sopranos and tenors.
About 8 years old, I sang in the choir of the English church in Copenhagen. My father and father's father had a big boys' school called Major School.
Oh.
And we had a very good English teacher, so the boys in the school spoke very good English. So the boys were used for the...
Io credo che loro veramente si sbagliano nel dire questa cosa. Sono, anzi, direi che sono parecchio sicuro. La voce non va in mascherata. Se uno manda la voce in maschera, la spinge in maschera, scosce in the mask, la gola si chiude.
I am very pleased to come back to England after 7 years.
Signor, it is a long way from Barcelona to this country.
Mm-hmm. It's a long way to Tipperary.
Mamma mia!
sempre un amabile, e quadro viso in pianto e riso e menzognero.
Up to the skies and see.